Hi, my name is Wayne. In this video, I will show you how the Work Progress Countdown Timer operates. The Countdown Timer is an aid to technicians that helps them stay on schedule by alerting him or her to how much time they are spending on an activity. The Countdown Timer appears when an activity is started and counts down the time in hours and minutes until the scheduled end of the activity. The Countdown Timer has an adjust link that allows you to adjust the time to completion. You can increase or decrease the time remaining for the activity to complete. The countdown timer changes based on your adjustment. The timer is green until the time remaining is 5 minutes. Then it turns red. When the timer times out, the time is replaced with 2 dashes, and the time remains red. If you adjust the remaining time greater than 5 minutes, the countdown timer turns green again. The adjust link appears only if the adjust time action link is added to any of the mobility screen layouts in which the countdown timer is visible. This configuration is done by an administrator. The adjust time action link needs to be added only once to appear on all screens. If the action link has not been added to any screen layout, the adjust link is hidden. Here you see the action link has been added to the Edit View Activity screen.